Okay, so I can't put two things on my weapon at the same time. Hello. The edge. What all do I got on my weapon right now? My bag. I don't care about the axes, but the shield cell, what was it, 30 a piece? That. Eat one of those dried mushrooms to get all my one. No, I didn't. What are you doing? Need a dried mushroom to get all my health back. Ooh, did not see that pressure plate. Glad I missed it. What is this? Just a light. Body is not that important. Is that corruption or something? Am I gonna have to fight him? Yep! Didn't mean to do that. Really ready to fight him yet. Hope to get some buffs and stuff on me. Whoa! Oh, I can maybe I can take him over that pressure plate. And he'll kill himself. Never fought one of these guys, so ready up. I wonder if he'll get hit by that pressure plate. He should. All right, I don't know how strong they are, so I'm gonna put one more. Come on. Hit that trap and that trap and that trap. Hey, what are you doing? Come on. Man, oh, they are kind of strong, aren't they? What the f- Damn it, boy. This is not how this was supposed to go down. This is not good. Trying to glitch it and get over here. Damn it. Oh. Okay, that wasn't bad. Woo! How did I miss that? Come on, come on. Okay, whoo. I thought he just blocked all my damage or something. I mean, he obviously did, but you know what I'm saying. He had his hand up like he's fucking using the force or something. Damn Jedis. Oh! I need one more thorny cartilage. So that's where I get those from. Okay, okay, okay. I want his weapon! Why can't he use his weapon? Alright. Now I want to go loot his stuff. Horny cartilage. What was it that I wanted to make with that? It was a weapon. Damn it. That's one I really want to make. Look at that damage. There it is. Use that for ghosts. Alright, I already got all this. And I did want to drop down here since I know my way back up now. I'll take the bread. Where was that chest? Actually worked out great, because if I wouldn't have fell there, I wouldn't have known that this chest was here. Now would I have? Oh, but I do got to go back up and loot that guy's area. Antidote. I'm not going to take another stupid... Oops. There's another one. Dang. I don't remember how much the steel sabers. I know these sell for like 30. All right, whatever. I freed up some weight. All right. Let me come back to here. I'm gonna go up here first. Hopefully there's not another one. Yeah, see, here's more fire. What is the fires for? Luxury tent. That's what I got, right? Was that part of this quest? That book? All right, so done all that, did that, back down here, got all that stuff over there, all over here, nothing under here, got all this. I got two ways to go. No, I got more than two ways to go. I guess I just keep on going. Shizus. Damn, that arrow hit hard. Go away so quick. Not bleeding or anything. All right. Where's my backpack at? Right there. Okay. Not gonna leave yet though, because there's still a... What was this? Nothing. Still a big door over here to go in. Ash boots. Did already? No, these are just lighter boots. I thought that was a big old door when I was up there. What is this? I don't want to interact yet. Can't see. Dead roots key is required. Where do I get that at? Maybe this way? Hello! This isn't gonna go good. Only running, just so... Now what's up? Next. Yep. Wow, you're kind of hitting hard. But not hard enough. All right, now I gotta go get my damn bag I dropped way back here. Dead Roots Key. Maybe I get that from the end of this mission. That actually scared me. Wow. I actually jumped from that. And I seen the dead bodies, and I was like, what are these? Thinking in my head, what are these here for? Damn it. Oh, I gotta get that bleeding stop. Wait. Nothing else to do here, right? Right. Alright. Shit, hope he's coming. I can't see him. Oh, I found the dead roots key. Alright. Am I ready to go in there yet? Not really, because I... not really overweight, but... I don't really want to go out here yet. All right, let's go check behind that door. Yeah, this cave is really fun. Hey, babe. Now, get to open this thing. Put this out. Oh, this was nothing. the hell? Now I'm gonna enter the dead tree? I thought I was already in the dead tree. Oh, no, 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 no. Well, it's not bad. I already killed one of them. I don't have enough traps for him, though. He was kind of tough, wasn't he? Oh, I do got enough. I got enough. Where's my martini? I actually got a migraine right now, so I'm not drinking. I really, really wanted one, but I woke up with a really bad migraine, so. And I can't keep taking Excedrin because it's really starting to get to my stomach. It's destroying my stomach, so I can't just keep taking all the Excedrin. So I haven't even taken anything for it. I really want that chest. Why does that remind me of Skyrim, where you get your boon, weren't they even called boons? No. I don't know what they were called. All right, let's do this. Where'd your buddy go? Oh, there he is. Hey. Hey, you all. Oh, good, I just got him. It's my traps. Ha ha ha! How'd you miss the other trap? Difficult. Get all my stamina back. Alright. You know what? I'm not going to take anything with me, just in case there are more of whatever. Nothing back there. Ooh. Glowstone backpack. That just looks really cool. Obviously, it lights the way. I don't want to walk on any of... Yeah, it's going to kill me. Pilgrim information. I like that. Hey everybody, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, hit that like and subscribe button down at the bottom. Also, I'd really enjoy some constructive criticism comments down in the comments. I'm a new streamer, so there's going to be a lot more videos coming out soon. Also, down in the description, you're going to see my Twitch and Twitter links, so you can go and follow me there. Hope to see you around. Thanks for coming.